Hey, today we're continuing on playing more NexFest demos. This one is called Super Adventure Hand. It did recommend that I use controller, so controller I will be using. First off, let's have a look at our hand customization here. So we can change our skin tone around. Those luxuries that we can one day maybe get. We apply ourselves. No gloves? It's alright. DLC will be gloves. Okay. Level selection. A handy introduction. Jump A. Emotes. Jump. Ugh. My fingers definitely don't bend that way. And look at that, it automatically gives us y-axis inverted. Must find the mug. This is very unsettling. Dear mug. At least you are here with me. I will take you further on the journey. Handsome. Row, grab, move. That's funny. I wonder if there's any difficult enough puzzles that we need to wish about that gesture. Is that what I'm doing, is it? I click and I bring out a thingy, but I can't grab it. Sort of forming magic. They could have as easily made this a spider, and frankly, I think a hand is much less creepy. Grab key. Put keys and locks. Luckily, it doesn't expect you to do too much precision with placing those keys and locks. Or did I miss that badly? Let's try that again. There we go. Oh, that caught me by, lick loose objects. Okay, so if I... Definitely very quick turnaround time on these. More handiness. I'm on hands. Let's flick one of these guys. No, that's not the right flick. Flick was not that one. Look at him go. Oh, a watch. Now I can keep track of the time. So that's now telling me there was a thimble that I missed. In this bush. Where are you, Thimble? Hmm. 43 seconds. 1846th. It's alright, I don't need to drive myself to do it again. Won't be competitive on that one. Why are there so many pipes? Whoa, weird angle to jump there, buddy. Uh, Ah, you got me hat. Feet as well, my arch nemesis. They're foot soldiers, I guess. What do they got on them? Eyes. Like a really wet slapping noise. I got a bandage on my hand. Is that because I hurt myself before? Or I've died once? Whoa. You jump in a really weird way. It's almost like you're at the mercy of the angle you're facing. Like, so if you're on a pipe and leaning backwards, then you're going to jump sort of leaning back in that direction. That mug. All right, put me in somewhere better than 1836. That's a improvement. 1471, so we're moving up in the world. Ice boom. All right, so we'd left to grab and then we throw it like, no, we obviously throw it quicker than that. There's the key, so we've got to size boom this guy. Let's not flick the key away. One. Timing wasn't great there, but got away with it. Look at it. Too hard. Okay, we're not learning there. Just wanted to sort of drop it off the edge. Good. Don't say if anything, it's better that if I fall all the way off the edge so that it pities me and puts me back up the top somewhere, but no. All the way back to the bottom. Feel like that 1471st ranking is slipping through my fingers. Oh, I saw that thimble. Oh, only using three fingers to crawl about. It's even creepier. So we want to jump on that fist, I suppose. When is it close to us? I suppose it's close to... No. Oh, phew. Close-ish to this guy. It is nice that I don't have to land on top of things and that I can just grab the side of them as well. The grip strength is definitely solid for this guy. How'd we do? 707. Yeah. Cabinet craze. Cool. I was going to say, if these chairs swing, that's pretty cool. Ugh. Broke a whole bunch of knuckles. This comes into it again, like what I was saying about facing the way you want to jump. That doesn't work. I can't jump up and forward off the backside of the chair. Why do the feet need eyes? I don't have eyes. This is fantastic. Skateboard time. I will go back to... Oh. Alright, I guess I destroyed my dreams of skateboarding. Would have been cool though. I have 75. Possibly I'm getting better, or also possibly people have just stopped playing. But I mean, at the moment I'm seeing new things in each of these levels. Like, they're still throwing in new things, so I'm having fun. Let's keep going. Looks like an interesting chain link to wander over. Well, I did press jump at one point there. Hardy jump there to get through a lot of this. At least that box doesn't come back, so made that one little bit easier for me. Anyways, there's our coffee cup at the end of the bridges. These bridges, jump pads. I like the idea that when they were making this game, they were like, 521, they asked the question, what would a hand, disconnected from everything else, want to get? Like, what would make that hand happy? And the conclusion was holding a warm mug. Now, that seemed to be that I could adjust this, since it's the same things that I grip on for a key. That's just about right, about there. I'm trying to send the key, not me. I did see a thimble as we went through the first time. Alright, so the next thing that we want to go to will be that one that's sort of right in front of us. Sort of that way. Yep. Not cool, man. That one hurts. I do like that on the different levels it's a different thing that drops me off more appropriate to whatever that level is. So say this one's a pipe, the box one was a box, and then if there's nothing it's just a white bucket. Like I'm a trap spider. Let's go a bit wider this time. No, luckily I didn't mean to throw it, but at least I threw it to the right spot. I realized too late, I was ever so slightly holding down the right trigger. Alright, so then we've got to push this guy all the way to face over there. Maybe it's just random what they take me out of, but there was my cup. What? Definitely taking it safe with that one. I think the fact that the hand goes in such weird angles and things makes it better. That's makes the whole thing just that little bit more upsetting. Alright, where do we rank on that one? Did we get sub 500? No. Awful. But it means that at least that many people will still go on, so my 500s were well and truly justified. Just in this one particular case, I was terrible. Well, I reckon we might call that one there. Plenty of fun. That one surprised me. For the right price, I reckon I'd get it. But any questions or comments, feel free to chuck them below. And until next time, catch you later. See ya.